Welcome everyone. In this video, we are going to see how to install NAMD on Windows 10. So, to install NAMD, search for NAMD on Google. NAMD is used for molecular dynamics simulation. After searching for Google, the first website will be this University of Illinois. So, open this webpage. And on the left side, you have the download NAMD link. Open that link. After opening that link, download the 2.14 version. Okay, this is the version 2.14. And if you are using Windows 10 and 64-bit, and download this Windows 64 CUDA. If you have NVIDIA graphics card, then you can download Windows 64 CUDA version. If you do not have NVIDIA graphics card, then you can download Windows 64 version. Okay. If you are not registered on this website, register and continue with the download. So after login, you have to agree to the terms. Then NAMD will download as a zip file. Then NAMD will download as a zip file. The download is completed. Now go to the downloads folder. You no need to install this NAMD like the VMD. You have to just extract here, okay. After extracting, you will find your folder NAMD 2.14 and open this folder and you will find the NAMD. That's all. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.